Welcome to the world of Godrej Ultra Locks, the brand synonymous with security, reliability, and innovation. I would like to invite you to cutting-edge technology and meticulously planned systems, the Ultra Lock manufacturing process. I am pleased to share with you that in tune with the Godrej Lock strategy, we have implemented IDEA across the supply chain, which ensures material and product availability at all times. We ensure quality at all stages, from raw material to finished product. Our raw materials, nickel-silver strips for the keys, Mazak ingots for the knobs of the latch, brass extrusions from which the rotors and housings are manufactured, and the latch body together create the Ultra Tribolt. The body is checked with a gauge. The brass extrusion is tested with a digital vernier caliper. The thickness of the nickel-silver strip is checked with a digital micrometer. And the Mazak ingots quality certificates are verified. These Mazak ingots are smelted to 450 degrees centigrade and injected into the die to form knobs for the tri-bolt latch. By innovatively automating this process and using a 250-ton die-casting machine, Godrej has increased efficiency by 67% and, more importantly, improved quality and operator safety. These knobs are now further processed in the surface finish department. Our next step is manufacturing the keys in the press shop. On these 40-ton presses, keys are blanked from these nickel-silver strips. They are then shaved, tip milled, and edge finished in an in-house process innovation. These key blanks will be polished, branded, and then serially numbered. Here, the keys are branded and then serially numbered on this automatic machine. Our innovation, this key indenting machine, is the first of its kind to be developed in India and has increased efficiency by 8 times. Now the key making process is complete and it's ready for assembly. Our next step is machining these brass extrusions to manufacture the rotor blanks. After turning, the rotor undergoes broaching and is then further machined on the Haas VMC. Concurrently, the housing is processed in another cell. Then this housing and the rotor sub-assembly goes for further processing to surface finish department. The sub-assembly has to pass through 13 stages to be nickel-plated. This state-of-the-art automatic plating plant ensures consistency in quality. The sub-assembly then undergoes 3-axis drilling, reaming, deburring, and tapping. This is now ready for assembly. Now let's look at the manufacturing of an important component that fills this sub-assembly, the pin. We at Godrej manufacture pins using world-class schematic machines. Nickel-silver and brass coils are fed into the machine to manufacture operating and driver pins. Both then undergo a stringent quality check. The pins are ready for assembly. Now let's look at the processing of the tri-bolt body. Godrej innovation in the powder coating process has improved productivity and energy efficiency. With this, all the components are ready for final assembly. Innovative assembly of Ultra Cartridge on SPF line has increased output and quality and reduced operator stress. Here the operating pins, driver pins, springs and plug pins are assembled as per their combinations. The lock is then inspected. The latch is assembled on SPF line and married to the lock. The finished product is then packed on the blister packing machine. A 15-year warranty is provided on our locks as random samples undergo a thorough life cycle test. We provide our customers with a smart and secure safety solution, the Godrej Ultra Tri-Volt. Godrej does not let anything go to waste. This brass scrap, mosaic dross and blank nickel silver strips, which others may write off as waste, we at Godrej recycle to make the raw materials for our future locks. The driving force behind any Godrej innovation is the simple objective to serve our stakeholders better, whether they are our customers, suppliers, employees or the society. And like Ultra, with every Godrej product, we will strive for a stronger relationship with each one of them.